I'm Ron Heskett. We're at Whiskey Run Creek Winery here in Brownville, Nebraska, and also Whiskey Run Creek Distillery now. To get into the distillery part, it just felt like a natural fit for the winery here. We had some wines that didn't turn out quite the way we wanted to, so we were trying to find an alternative use for them. We found out by distilling the wines that weren't suitable for wine purposes, an excellent product for distilled purposes.
I mean, we took kind of advantage of the fact that we've been making wine for going on 16 years, and as kind of your basis of a lot of your alcohols that you produce. It's not grain working with that we're working with or anything like that, but a lot of your moonshines and other brandies and all that, I mean, that's all wine based, so I think it can be utilized pretty well. If you're ever in Nebraska, I highly suggest stopping in Lincoln at ABE and checking them out and introducing yourself, and they're always open to questions, always able to answer them for you. Tanner came down, helped us run the still the first time and everything, and it was really pretty easy setup. I liked that pretty much everything was like self-containing, and I mean, they told us exactly what was going to happen, like whether we needed to worry about making sure that there was valves, that pressure relief valves and everything. So it seemed like a pretty easy, well, complicated setup that, I mean, guarantees that it's not going to clog up on you, and then you don't have to worry about pressure building up inside the still. Thank you, American Beer Equipment.